drowned by Christchurch that I first met with Annie. A neat little girl and not a bit shy. She told me her father, who came from Dungellin, would take her back home in a sweet by and by. To unbuckle her shoe. First twist down Thomas Street and then out by the levee. The sun had gone down and the evening grew dark. Down by Kingsbridge and then by Lord in a jiffy. My arms were around her beyond in the park. And what's it to any man with her or no? Whether I'm easy or whether I'm true. As I lifted her petticoat easy and slow. Roll back my sleeve to unbuckle her shoe. Now in city or country, a girl is a jewel, and well-built for gripping as most of them are. Now, but any young man would be really a fool to try it the first time and go a bit far. And what's it to any man whether or no? Whether I'm easy or whether I'm true. As I lifted a petticoat easy and slow. Roll back my sleeve to unbuckle her shoe. If by chance you're in the town of Dungellin, you might search till your eyeballs are empty and blind. Be it sitting or walking or running or standing, a girl like Annie you never will find. What's it to any man with her or not? With her I'm easy or with her I'm true. As I lifted a petticoat easy and slow, and I rolled back my sleeves to unbuckle her shoes.